Good morning, everyone. Last week we did the first impression of Elements collection, and we did the lip products from there. So we did the water gloss, then we did the fire and earth lip sense colors. But the collection came with two other shadow sense colors, so that's what we are going to do for today. I'm going to do as an eye look. So here we have two shadow sense colors that came with the collection. So one is space shimmer and the other one is wind shimmer. The beauty of the wind shimmer is, if you see, it looks like more of a white color. Actually, we do have, I think, moonbeam shimmer, I will show you, but when it applies, you can see it applies more of a goldenish tone, and this is space shimmer, and you can see how pretty the color reflects the light. So that's what we are going to do. So let's go ahead and do it. So to make the colors come together, I'm going to do pink posy as my crease color. You can do pretty much copper rose, you can do tiara, any matte shade should work. So always take it just from here. This itself is more for crease color. I have already color corrected, so this is just to make, since mine is a hooded eye, this is going to just set my crease a little bit higher. So whenever you set a crease color, you should be able to see it even when you open your eyes. That's the thing. So always start small and hold the brush at the end and just blend it in your crease. So even if you don't want to do two or three colors, you can always do a crease color, and you can even make this as your all over lid shade too. So you can see, you just do like a circling motion or a windshield wiper motion, we call it. So either way is fine. I like to do this way so that it blends really, really well. So whichever is comfortable for you, you can do that. So you can see slowly I'm building the color. So you will be able to build the color up to whatever you want. I always like to take a clean fluffy brush which doesn't have colors, and also like to blend out the corners. You never need to see any harsh edges. So the key for a clean eye look is how much ever you can blend, that's what it's going to look nice. So now for the space shimmer, I'm going to just add it in my outer corner of my eye. So I'm taking a Sigma E27 brush so that I can have just like a concentrated area. It is like, whenever you do shimmers, start actually really small, then you can always blend, add more how much ever you need to. If you need the color to pop, always press it, and then you will be able to blend the color really well. So here I am just adding it in my outer crease, and I'm just also blending it with a little smaller movements. Once I do this, I will always take my pink posy brush, and I'll be able to blend where the two colors meet. So you can see how I made the color to pop a little more just by pressing it. And then I will go with the brush I used for pink posy. I don't have anything extra. I'll just like to blend where the two colors meet so that they need to look blended as one single shade. So now for the wing shimmer, I'm going to take a little bit in my hand, and I'm just going to use it in my inner corner. I'm just going to place it in my inner corner. You can see how bright it is. So you don't need a lot, just try blending it at a little bit at a time. And with shadow sense, that's the key, you don't need a lot of color. So I have used the same brush for the space shimmer, so I'm just going to blend both the colors where the colors meet. And similar way, I will take the pink posy brush where I can blend out the corner of this. So it's, these are like so easy to do, just that you need to what is like practice more and more. That's the key, rather than it doesn't nothing to do with the color or anything. So here I'm just going to take the color again, and I'm just going to press it in the inner corner of this eye. So anytime when you add a brighter shade in your inner eye, it's going to make the whole eye look pop more. And here you can see the colors are like complementing each other so well, and they'll be like perfect for any evening wear or a New Year party or anything, because this has such a bright shimmer. But the same way, you can just use the space shimmer with any of the darker browns too. Like you can use it with garnet, you can use it with rustic brown, or you can even pair it with for example, here you can see brown and black, so you can even pair it with the onyx and make it more like a smoky eye. So I'm going to use my Real Technique brush, and I'm also going to take the space shimmer to my lower lid. So I'm going to do the brown pencil. If you feel like you want more smokier, you can obviously do the black. Here, since the space shimmer is almost brown, I thought I will do brown pencil here. You can also do the black brown pencil too. That's another option. So I always like to do the pencils in my waterline. That's my favorite thing to do, because they are so creamy, and again they are all day wear, so that way it makes it so easy for to wear it. Let me finish the eye look with my liquid liner mascara, and also I'm going to pair with one of the lip scents from the collection and show you the final look. So this is the finished look. I did do fire with water gloss that came with the collection, and I also did the Starry Sky eyeliner, because anyway it's all glittery, so I used Starry Sky is like a black with gold glitter. So that's the one I did for the top liner, and I also did the waterproof mascara for today, and that's the whole look. It's actually a really really simple look, but I feel like this collection would grow on you, because it is like I can't believe that how this color looked in the tube. You can see the difference. It's so white in the tube, and it is like applies like a gold. So that's a very good surprise, I would say. So it's like a color that you can use with pretty much anything. So that way this collection, I would say, is like a must grab for you, because brown is not only for fall. Anytime you don't want to go too dark with black, you can always use brown. So that way space shimmer will work, and for people who participate in any dance performance, all those, this gold will go amazingly well. You don't even have to do much colors, like you can just use it as a all over lid shade too, and it will look really amazing with an eyeliner just to go with it. And even for this eye look, you can still wear the earth lip scents too. So it's based on your outfit how you want to do. So since I was wearing brown, I went with fire. So that's the whole eye look, and I hope you liked it, and see you all soon with another video. Don't forget to enter the giveaway, and also let me know what you want to me to do for the giveaway, because I will keep it open till tonight, and tomorrow live mostly I will try to announce what we are going to do. Thank you guys.